Hello, good morning. Didn't my alarm didn't go off, so I'm running super late, but gotta go. Also, obviously, I'm wearing the same thing I wore in my photo shoot yesterday, but I didn't wear it all day, so like, you know, not that big of a deal. We've been over this before, so yeah, I'm wearing it to school. Let's go. First thing I do in the morning is the seminary. The sun isn't even up, and I'm up, but it's fine. It's kind of nice out. I like this after rain vibes. Oh, don't try to open the door with one finger. I'm allergic.
Allergic.
I don't even know what to. Just the warm weather. I'm allergic to warm. Ah, I need to sneeze.
Just sneeze.
I sneezed like 6 times in seminary.
I know, and you didn't cover your mouth once.
Covering your mouth is for wimps. My dad picked me up because we have some meetings to go to, and he just decided to take me out to lunch, so we're gonna do that. And yeah, leaving school now. We're eating at what's called Big Fat Burrito. It's kind of like Chipotle or Qdoba. About to see how good it is in comparison to Qdoba. So, let me take a bite and I'll let you know. This is the owner. What's your name?
Jason.
He's a super cool guy. Hook you up with some good burritos. My review of this place is 10 out of 10. Would definitely recommend. If you're in Springfield, definitely come try it. I couldn't vlog me eating it in slow-mo like I usually do because my hands were so sticky, but it was so good. It's like super fresh. It's like definitely different than any other place I've been. Good burritos, and they're super nice here. So I would definitely recommend coming. What was that, Dad?
Dabbing is weird. You dab too much.
The dabbing is uncontrolled.
The dabbing addiction club or something.
Okay, it's like, it really is an addiction. It's hard to like not just like, when things are kind of awkward, you just like, and then you recover. It's fine.
Or you can sit quietly and be awkward.
Okay, let's go. Alright, gotta go. I'm driving right now, but today is basically all like business meetings and stuff until later when we finish it all. But we just went into a car dealership and talked to them for a little bit, and now we're gonna have a like FaceTime call with someone from Google, so.
Hold on a second.
Sorry, should I not vlog while you're on the phone? Awkward, okay, I'll talk later. It's raining right now, and personally, I love rainy days. They're so fresh and nice. I just love rain. We're going to the office. I don't have enough hands. Anyway, like I said, we are at the Assist2Sell office and we're gonna have a nice little business meeting. Ah, I really like this chair. It spins. I like spinning. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm also gonna open that fan mail later and stuff in my house instead of doing half a Q&A today because you guys don't really have many questions. So today will be half of a fan mail video. Okay, I need to quit ending every sentence with a dab. It's unnecessary. Okay. Just got done with my YouTube phone call meeting. Went great, took some good notes. Oh, lost my pen. Yeah, I don't really know what to do now. I'm really excited because all my friends are talking about plans for like Monday and Tuesday. And Monday I have plans for after I pass my test, my car, and drive around. I'm so excited. I just want to drive already. Why does my birthday have to be Sunday? Why can't it be right now? I'm truly sorry. Someone said that whenever I'm in the car, I should put the title of the song that's playing on the screen, so I'm gonna try to start doing that. I really did try, it just didn't work. Now we're at the bank. Don't mind if I do. Free cookies and free nanners. Okay, that was a great bank stop. Got free cookies, free nanners. It was great. My neighbor works there, so said hi to him.
Okay.
And now we are going to this ballroom, have a meeting.
All right, that sounds great.
I'll be back. It is official. We will be having the 100K party in this ballroom. It is the 910 ballroom. I'll be putting out more information as it gets closer, but it's going to be March 31st. Meet and greet from 6 to 7, dance party from 7 to 10, and this is where it will be held. I will put everything linked down below, and then like I'll talk about it more like that week. But we need to get to 100K first. It's in a month, so I'm sure we'll be there. Confident in you guys. Awesome. Can't wait to meet you all. Wherever you're from, feel free to come because I want to meet as many of you as possible. This is in Springfield, Missouri, where I live. Great. I'll talk about it more when we get there. And And also, if you're having like a quinceañera or a birthday party or something, this place is literally so sick. Like, this room is like perfect. I'm really excited. I can tell you guys how much I feel about it after my party too, but great place, 910 Ballroom. Hit them up, or weddings, whatever. Anything you need, great, 10 out of 10, would recommend. And my day of meetings is coming to an end. I'm gonna go home and hang out with friends because they just got out of school. But here is your song of the day. That is called Birthday by JP Cooper. And it's my fave. One, because I relate because it's almost my birthday. And two, it's just such a great song. Why did you feel the need? Okay, you can't see you. Here, come out here. Why did you feel the need to play in the mud? No! You got my dress muddy! Ah,
can you take
your
outside?
Gotta go. No, I can't. Reading through comments, I'm gonna just address this real quick because you guys will not chill the frick out. Darren and I are still friends. We just haven't hung out in a really long time, so stop saying, where's Darren? Petition to bring Darren back. I've asked him to hang like 7 times, so literally like stop telling me. I don't know. I guess we'll hang out whenever he has time or whatever. We just, I don't know. We don't really hang out that much. We're not really that good of friends anymore, but I think he'll come to my birthday party. I don't know. I'd say y'all should just chill out about that. I don't know why I don't just appreciate the friends that I do have and love them. Thank you. Okay. Not to be demeaning to Darren. I love Darren, but he just hasn't been in the vlogs. Anyway. Oh yeah. Does that make sense? Okay. Anyway. Bye. Next thing. English. Doge. Ah, he's muddy. Ah! Hey, what's up? That was so gentle. Thank you. I expected you to like kill me. Look at the hair. You haven't really been in the vlog. It's so nice and short. Love it. Look at this nice outfit. Why are the doors on? What is this?
No.
Will.
I'm sorry.
I don't know why you ever.
You want to take them off?
Yeah.
Let's do it. Do you have a towel?
Yeah. How about you take off the doors while I do the dishes?
Bet.
Okay, let's do it. And then we're gonna go get Paige. Pulls out of driveway, pulls back in.
Alright, I'm back in, right back in.
Anyway, this is Will. He hasn't been in the vlogs in a while, so we'll just do a nice reintroduction. Will's my favorite person and drives a Jeep. Thank you for taking the doors off for me. What a kind gentleman. My question is, now how are we supposed to fit Paige in here? Hi! What's up?
Oh! I thought you were going for a high five.
Oh, I have a nana for you at my house.
No way.
Yeah.
I freaking love nanas.
Music! Checked your 5'9", not 1,200 feet. Okay. Hey, nice to know you've grown.
I'm gonna get in the car in the back.
I'm also wearing a dress, but it's fine. It's fine.
Same outfit as yesterday.
I also love my hair. Also, Annabelle's here.
That was so awkward.
You went the wrong way. And we're gonna go get some food.
I can't stand up.
So.
I know, I like standing. Well,
I'm sorry.
Yeah, Will, can you take the roof off real quick? Wait, can you really?
Wouldn't be hard.
You like just setting your stuff on my porch? I mean, I didn't say you could put it there, but I guess it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. We just made Will pay for it. So we're all just like, yeah, we're with him.
We're like, oh, we're on his order. He's
like, Mount Dew, Taco Bell, oh, and Annabelle.
Thanks, Will.
Thanks, Will. We love you. We became friends with a worker named Dylan, who's Will's friend. We love him. Dylan! back.
Wait, Dylan, will you just stick your head out the corner, like around the corner?
Dylan.
Dylan. Dylan. Slide back over the counter again. Just for a good time.
Oh,
you can't even see Will.
Yeah, I can't even see you.
Come on, Dylan. Oh yes, jacket off.
Oh, I'm so cool. Wait. I work here. I do whatever.
We love you, Dylan. Let's all make a heart around him. Someone complete my heart.
Oh, that was cute.
He's rubbing my bike.
You're cool!
He is pretty cool.
Bye, Dylan!
Bye, cuties!
The way he just hopped on everything he does!
I can take you places you ain't never been before. Baby, take a chance so you'll never have a no. I got money in my hands that I really like to blow.
Swag on you. Something about a fire won't be even fun to. I don't know about me, but I know about you.
So swag, 2+3, 2, swag.
I'd like to be.
We all know that he knows the words.
Let me talk to you.
If I was your boyfriend.
See you, Paige. Love you.
Sorry, Will.
Love you. And see you, Will.
I'm not leaving yet.
Okay, well, you will be, but okay, bye. And Annabelle's hanging, so okay, you know what? Bye.
I had time to hang out with my friends a little bit today because today has been all meetings, but I just got out of my favorite meeting. It was about merchandise, t-shirts, hoodies, all that. So if you guys have any designs, you can DM them to me or you can send them to my email, cindymcgeevlogs@gmail.com. But please only email that if it's about like business stuff, like t-shirt designs and stuff. But I'm super excited. They should, like, we're trying to get them out as fast as possible. 100K is coming fast. 100K party's gonna be March 31st. So we're trying to work on getting everything out pretty fast. But I really have, I have like a few ideas in my head, but if you guys wanna submit stuff, that would be awesome, or just submit ideas. I'll probably have Paige help me. She doesn't know that yet, but she's gonna help me design them, and then Jordan, and yeah. So the sooner I get those designs in, the sooner the shirts can come out, so. I'm super excited. I know you guys really want merchandise, so I'm pumped. And I decided that this Thursday's video is going to be my favorite part about being 15. One of my subscribers commented down below that I should do that, and I thought that was a really cool idea because, you know, I'll be 16 on Sunday. So I'll probably film that pretty soon and then post that Thursday, and I'm really excited about that.
Okay, well, first of all, Annabelle and I and Benji came to Krispy Kreme. Okay, complain. But oh my, I'm trying to explain vlogging. Oh, heck yeah.
I think you should.
Oh. This weather makes me need to sneeze. All right, bye. Love you. Thanks for hanging.
Oh, love you too.
I'm gonna take my car for a spin now.
Good to see
Look
you.
At this beauty.
It's fine. It's fine.
It's fine.
Didn't want to see anyway.
It's not fine.
It's fine.
Sam, is it fine?
Oh, it's fine.
Sit, it's fine. Right?
See, I told you it's fine.
It's all good. Today's meme of the day. Sid, what's today?
Tuesday.
Also, meme of the day. Because I have one when I can.
This just doesn't even make sense.
What? What?
How was today's meme, Sid?
Oh. That was a good one. That was pretty funny.
You said that so awkward.
Sorry. That's it for today's vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching. Which news will be coming soon. Make sure to submit ideas. I'm talking really fast. My social media is down below. Subscribe if you're new. I'll see you tomorrow with a regularly scheduled vlog just like today, because nothing was different about today than tomorrow, but it's fine. And then Thursday I'll be posting my video about waiting line. See you tomorrow.
It's fine.
It's fine.
It's fine.
It's fine.
Don't worry about it.
No, it's fine.
It's fine. Don't even worry about it.
Don't want you to subscribe anyway. It's fine. Just kidding.
Subscribe. Okay. Do it.